Grenzen zijn er om doorbroken te worden en daarom haalt onze vliegende reporter het Verre Oosten dichterbij. Elke week stilt hij zijn continentenhonger met een pikante portie Filipina's.
Radio Filipinas, your radio on 100.3 FM. If you're living in the capital, in the south or in the north, keep listening. It's 7 o'clock already, beautiful weather in the Philippines. Get up, get dressed and go for a walk.
Schaars geklede dames op de Parijse catwalks deze week, maar in het oosten geven vooral de mannen zich bloot. Zeker de rijsttelers van Banabe, want op de enkel diepe terrassen waagt geen Filipino zich te water zonder zijn traditionele G-string.
This is the traditional way of dressing or wearing, especially working on the rice field. You could easily move like...
That's fine.
Yeah, good. In any direction, position, you can easily move, but with trousers, maybe you need to, like that.
I always sweep the string, so I know how to do it when I saw a man. When a man came, then he said, I want a G-string, and I can look at him, and I estimate him, and then I whip the G-string. Men are different sizes, so that's why different sizes of the G-string. There are some small, large, and extra large, very big, and very long. We can make it wider, maybe... Sometimes, when it's very small, maybe the hairs come out, and then...
Yeah, in making this thing, we start like this. Yes, and then it should be right at the back, so that the G-string will not... goes down, like this. And then no more, finish. And then make
it. You have to make it extend so that you can fit it so tight, put it, wrap it around tight so that when even though you drunk and then you sleep, then it will not be loosened. Your bird cannot be seen.
No underpants, only G-string. And I'm very proud to wear it because this is my wedding. I was not born without dresses. Since when I was small, my mother weave G-string for me and clothing.
It doesn't itch because they can use it every day. So maybe it doesn't matter.
I have five G-string. I wear the first one after 2 days, or maybe it depends if it's dirty, I can wash, and then I use the other one, this one. And then when it's again it's dirty again, I get the other one, and then I wash it, the other one. But depends on how many days I wear it, maybe 3 days, 1 week.
Only men have G-string.
And the women?
No.
Why not?
Yes, because we will not use G-string. Women, only men have G-string.
And then this one it will be worn by women. This one is for men. I'm not fit with that. And this one, I like this.